Use me for whatever the fuck they want. I don't get to say shit. Just grab me, just do what the fuck they want. Sell me, throw me away. Niggas just don't give a fuck about it. Like I'm a gun. It's like I'm a motherfucking gun. I can't believe this shit. I seen some poor nights and bloody days. They grab me and bullet spray. They use me wrong, so I sing the song to this day. My body is cold, scared for real. I was made to kill. That's why they keep me concealed. Under bosses, they treat me in clubs. And in the hands of mad thugs. They feed me when they call me with mad slugs. 17 precisely, one in my head. They call me Desert Eagle. Send me on a wet land. I'm 7 inches, 4 pounds. Been through so many jails. I was a little rock to the party. Living rough. Up and batted. They pull me out, I watch these niggas at it. Making me kill, but I feel it never mattered. When I'm empty, I'm crying. Finding myself feeling to be flying. A broken safety, niggas place me in space. Under bed, so I beg for my next owner to get a double bread. Keep it in fall with hollow head. How you like me, man? Oh, loud. It's that shit that moves crowds. Making that we get a vow. I might have took your first child. Start the life, what you just said. I gave you power, I made you fuck mad. How you like me, man? I go loud, it's that shit that moves crowds, making that we get a foul. I might have put your first child, start your life, what you just said. I gave you power, I made you walk around. Always I'm in some shit, my abdomen is the clip. The barrel's my dick, I'm circumcised, pull my skin. They pop me, I bust off when they unlock me. So what happens to niggas shot me? I do niggas running from me in fear. Starting with tears, fall down the eyes of these so-called tough guys. For years I've been following me, giving niggas hard to follow me. Institutions and graves, funerals made, cause I was praying. I was laid in a shell with a grenade, made a wreck protect. With numbers on his chest, they say 5-4-9-3-8-5-0. Had a serious face, hoping one day this was grace where it came from. Name me some sort of person to blame him. Got a motive and made him wanna be a plane runner. But yo, I had some other plans, like the next time the heat was on, I make myself jam. I get my own as hand. You like me now? I go loud, it's the shit that means crowds making me.
Oh. Put the bus up over here.
To what?
Check out.
Oh, wow, okay.
She got a fan. Okay. I took your first cow, like a friend just said. I gave you power, I made you walk loud. You like me now? I go loud, it's the shit that moves clouds, making that we get a foul. I took your first shells. You're like a triple distinct. I gave you cows. I made you buck rats. Yeah, weeks went by and I'm surprised. Still stuck in this shit for all the things that ain't got more hot. Besides me, it's bullets. Two vests and a nine is a blade in the.
Oh my god.
Diva. I didn't see it.
Diva.
I didn't see it.
Oh my god, dude.
I thought
you had a booty, dude. I'm like, let's see that face. The Bride of Frankenstein, dude. because Don King here, dude.
Yeah.
Good. I didn't want to say to be being fat and shit, but damn.
Yeah. I'm so far away, I thought she
was like, me too, dude. I'm like, oh, shit. I'm like, maybe we can get us one Pete Devil for Christmas, you know? Get our knees through this. Oh, wow.
Frankenstein,
white. Oh, man, for real, yeah. The Bride. The Bride, for real. The Bride of Funkenstein. Maggot brain. Oh, wow. That's a hard McDonald's, dude. All the tricks be there at nighttime.
What is that?
Up there at McDonald's. All the people right. It's called Granny's Panties. You got a place up this road called Ollie's. Ollie's is real nice too. You know what Ollie's is? Oh, look at that right there.
You got a comic book.
I want to see.
Huh? You got a comic book place over there.
Duty, you know where it's at?
Yeah.
Take me there. Take me there, bro. All
right.
Take me there, yes. And then up here, you know, also, that road by there, Ollie's is when you go back to Roxborough. That's Manny Panty right there, but.
Yeah. I met this lady at night, like 2 days ago.
Uh huh.
She owned her own shop, yo. She was asking me for cocaine.
Wow. Cocaine?
She was, I didn't have nothing like that. I don't fuck with that shit.
I don't either. What you? She got a shop?
She got her own business.
Dang.
She was asking me, she wanted to spend like $200 on this shit.
What was she at, though? I mean, what's the place?
I saw your shop in the few. Over there, right by Kroger's. Right by GameStop. It's called Vapor.
Oh shit.
Yeah, she do cocaine, man.
Was she hot though?
She was like a white girl, like.
Oh, was she?
You know, she looked nice for somebody like you.
Oh, the song for us here?
Yeah. See right there?
Well.
Sports cars and corn.
Oh yeah. You been in there?
Nah, we're gonna check it out later.
Oh yeah. Tattoos. That's what she said was up here somewhere.
No, I thought it was comic books though for some reason.
Oh, yeah.
They might have some comic books in
there. Yeah. I was going up there at Ollie's. I know back here at Granny's Panties, they might have them too. Mm-hmm. We'll go right there after we leave here, okay? If they're open in here. Oh, yeah, it's open. Yes, it is. Man, medical supply store is a joke, man.
She got her own shop.